A to Z Unity Game Jam tips. F. Fonts are a very easy thing to add to any game. That gives it a certain extra bit of charm that many other games in a game jam won't have because they did not add one. First, you're going to want to get a font. I'm on fonts.google.com and they have almost 2,000 fonts to choose from, and they're all free to use, so surely you'll find something you like here. And if you don't, you can always just make your own. There are websites to do that too. Let's go ahead and pick this one. Now that we have the font downloaded, let's add the .ttf file into our assets folder. Right click on it, go to Create, TextMeshPro, Font Assets, SDF. Now select every object in your game that has a TextMeshPro text on it. Come to where the actual font asset is and click this little circle next to it and select your new font. And that's it. It's that easy to add a font into your Unity game. If you found this video helpful at all, please leave a like and subscribe. It would mean the world to me. Thanks for watching.